The Longhorns are coming off a win over Tulsa, but now face a challenge in hosting number 22 USC. Jill Jelnick going to join us live right now from Austin.
The long-awaited rematch between Texas and USC is back. The 22nd-ranked Trojans come to DKR Stadium tonight for their second game in their home-and-home series against the Longhorns. Many college football fans are quick to call this a rivalry, mostly because of that 2006 national championship game. However, before that, the two teams only played a total of four times before that matchup, though many people call that matchup one of the greatest college football games of all time. And speaking of that Rose Bowl performance earlier today, legendary Longhorn Vince Young was in the house. He was wandering the streets outside of the stadium with fans, tailgating, signing autographs, and taking pictures. Despite the weather, there was a couple scattered storms earlier today, but despite the rainy weather, there still have been a great turnout from both sides, both teams with Trojans and Longhorns fans. Now they're starting to file into the stadium. Head coach Tom Herman also has over 40 recruits on hand for tonight's game. A huge recruiting weekend, obviously, with a big-time matchup, but also because this game has been sold out for weeks, and the fans are a big part of the energy and the environment that is Longhorn football.
They're going to be excited to play for a lot of different reasons, but our fans and our students will have a direct impact on the game. The biggest difference I saw in game was just how loud they were, how packed that student section was, and I made a point to go over, and as I was jogging up the tunnel, to even thank them and tell them to keep it up, because I wanted to, at halftime, I wanted to make sure they stayed in it, and they did a heck of a job.
Expected to be over 100,000 fans at DKR Stadium tonight. It's a 7 o'clock kickoff. I'll have more on this game coming up a little later in the show, but for now, I'll send it back to you guys live in Austin. Jill Jelnick with Sports Tonight.
You're watching Sports Tonight, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.